So I have three Pharaoh's Lockstones. I'll go see if I can try and unlock that door somehow. A Pharaoh. Yeah, I thought like after I lock beat this boss, it would unlock the door or something. Whoa, dude. fuck, man. What? It's not sad. Jeez, I can't target fucking anything, dude. But I do not want your name in the fucking blacksmith van. I cannot see this fucking guy, man. The fucking door, man. Oh, me freaking so mass. Oh, well. Yeah, I like that one actually. Fall control. Yeah, it's a good one. Oh, me so mass. I think we got this one. I don't like that one. Alright, so. Bear armor. Reinforce my weapon and trade. Three gold, the boss weapons. It would be a good weapon for me. I wonder if they have anything. So this seems to have dark. Anything with magic. So this sorcery. Wow, a few Mantra Breach sword, nice. King's Mirror, I thought, yeah. Alright. Yeah, that makes sense. I was expecting to see that, at the other shop. So, yeah, that's where you get all the boss weapons. Yeah, pretty cool. I don't see anything for magic, though. Thing is, this with your strength build, I mean, 40 strength requirement. So I would say weapons that scale well with magic. Maybe dark. I might want something for dark. Let's take a look at, oh my god, look at this. The scaling is. Okay. For dark, nice. So dark is tricky. It's got like both miracles and I guess sorceries. So, but yeah, that this would definitely be something I would want to probably get. I got the Soul and Chandra. I could respec for a dark build. And try hexes. Is there anything that would scale? So this seems to scale okay. Oh, I would need to use my Soul of Nishandra for either one of these. So I would definitely want the Chime probably. And I don't really see anything else. Let's see, you got this sword, Fume Sword. Scales with dark. I think it better is just like infusing a weapon with dark. Another weapon with dark. What is this thing? Chime of Screams? I should have that soul. Why does it say I don't have a soul? Soul of Nadalia, Bride of Ash. Why wouldn't I have that? I'm pretty sure I picked that up. Was I supposed to do something? Maybe? I don't know, man. Might be missing something. I was supposed to do something with all those ashes I picked up or something? Might have to go back there. I don't know. I think there was. But, a chime. I probably want this chime for dark. Does pyromancies too? Yeah. I don't know. Alright. Well, that's that.
Come back again if you find another soul.
So right here, soul of Nadalia, Bride of Ash, a small fragment of a soul. So I need like more fragments? 11. Oh, okay. Maybe I'm missing one. I got 11, maybe I'm missing one. I need like 12 or something. Cannot be used in this state, that's why. I'm pretty sure I went to a state again so I wouldn't miss any, but, yeah, I must have missed one. Oh, maybe I just didn't pick it up. What's this? No, Brave Warrior. So, that's all the souls. Probably just use them. I don't feel like I need it right now. I don't know. But, I probably want to spare. Respect now, actually. Okay, good idea to respect now. That does spells. I don't know. There is that guy. I don't know if it takes that one guy that I killed people for. I think he's chaos. I don't know. I don't know. If I need any souls for him, I don't think so. I don't know if he does trades. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna go try to go maybe Hexer. Try to do a Hexer. So I'm like almost done with the game anyways. Maybe change it up. So yeah, I guess I gotta eat all these souls except maybe the Chang the Shanja. dark weapon, shining. I didn't see anything else, man. I don't think there was. I don't know. I might need to put. Or, I'll just go respect. Faster place to go. Since it's fixed. I don't know if I want to stay sorcerer. But I don't really see any. I didn't even try out the Crystal Soul Mass. Pick up the Crystal Soul Mass. How many items do I got? So we got 4 vessels. I got 5 vessels. I think I'll try a dark build. I just, just to check it out.
Still determined. Do you wish to?
Alright, so how should I do this? So that would be, I do a dark. So I think it's the max for dark there. The dark won't go up. Stays at 62 and 70. Work. Let's see, was it 2 more slots? Slots 7 is at 40. Seems like a good place to be with that. Strength, probably want my strength. Vigor, I'm gonna get one shot by everything. Tomb up, that should give me agility, right? 92 agility. I think that might be okay. I don't think I'm missing anything. Sounds like I use my weapons, my strength and dex. I think it'll be fine.
The dark stirs. I see them. The darkest spark within you. My name is Felgen. I will track with you. What do you need?
Cheap though. Dark fog, I think that's poison. Poison. I don't know if I'll care too much about that. Dark weapon, I can imbue my weapon with dark. Sure. Take at least one of those. Resonant. Okay, yeah, so you need souls to use these. Resonant. All this resonant stuff. Set and the staff, nice.
Together, into the dark.
All right, man.
This land lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like myself. No matter, the time will come.
So my dark is 177, my fire is 162. Alright, cool. Yeah, dark. Even with all that, those stats, like, I'm surprised my fire is not better, but yeah, it's cool. Check out this staff. I'll be using dark now, so I'm gonna try this sunlight staff now. It does cast sorceries too, I guess. I can have both of them. Sorceries, extinct sorceries. Wait. by like dark axes, so we'll add the axes. I know there's somebody that had like large dark orbs. Try straight. I haven't been there in a while. It's like the same weapons, almost. A lot of them look the same though. Baneful spear. Any weapons over here either. Dark, this one, oh, the freaking crypt black dark sword, man. Grave Lord sword. So, oh, this would be a good sword, but yeah, you need like a strength build. Spells. Dark Burst. Heavy homing soul arrow. Seven uses. I don't know, man, about those.
welcome to death, then
tell me what.
Dark Assault, Great Dark Orb, this looks pretty good, and the Dark Spear. Three uses of them. Yeah, this is good. Dark Assault, I guess I can try that one too. So I need about 22.5.
Cruel human. Do as you please.
I gotta check, is anybody else in? Damn, was this? What is I don't know, I think that might be all the hexes. Before I use these souls, man, I just wanna make sure there's no nobody else that had does trades or anything. I think I checked everybody. I checked on effects. Pretty sure I checked on effects. She doesn't seem to do spells, I don't think, just weapons. I got three ruined Sentinels, man. Okay. Mirror Knight, I don't think I want that one. $12,000, man. Yeah, I think that's what I need.
What?
So you have a, I think I picked up a lot of stuff already without buying. I forgot about that. So I have a lot of great dark orbs already. Okay, man. All right, let's do. Damn, yeah, I got a lot of spells already. Do this dark dance. Okay, I'll try that one. Thank you. Transforms the caster's flesh temporarily. This is receive damage. The dark is one sight. Okay. Cool. Affinity. Oh, very nice. I want to try the affinity. Oh my god, whoa. Three freaking slots. What, bro? Damn, how good is this thing? Three slots, man? I don't know if I want to do that. I don't think it's that good. I'd rather go with, like, some Dark Orb, man. The dark arrows, I'm gonna try that out. So a couple dark orb, a couple dark arrows. Yeah, so pretty much all dark, nice. So other than the, I think I'm just gonna keep the Soul of Nashan and probably sell the rest of these. So. just put the rest in vigor. I might wanna, if it's a dark weapon. I think I could even change this sword. Since I'm big, I don't know, but I could also maybe I can see if I can do another sword that I can do like maybe more damage. Probably not with the stats. So 5 and 4. Yeah, I might just change that sword out. It says lightning on it, the High Knight sword. I like it, really like the most sadness in the world. Yeah, so just gonna get like a lot more requests from here. Actually, I have some decks here. Does be damage. Some dex weapons. Oh, this one's already got dark on it. This one's already got a dark falchion +4. Said as much. Yeah, I wonder, I could just go see like what it'll look like if I just change it over. Okay, which katanas are good. Man, the grappling damage really good. Which katana would be nice. Maybe, I don't know. I think I like the moveset better out of this one. I think I tried that out already. Oh shit, I don't have iron swords. I'm gonna go to... steel. It still looks like the same, 161, 161. I think maybe it would have a it's a beast scaling. I would just change to a dark beast scaling. So our beast scale, yeah, the scaling, so it's 9 of 48. So I'm expecting more than 48 on a dark, I think, if I change it. Oh, I can abuse this thing, man. Actually, this thing does 297 and 196. This thing does 290 and 203. For dark, and I can imbue this thing. Oh shit, this is what I should imbue, man. So I get 5,000, I'll do both. I don't know if I have any more though. Damn, man, 2,000, 3,000. Man, I can only do one. All I see is the Shonda, so no. Can I use these? I probably don't need this. Can I use this? Ah, shit. Can't do anything with it. Dark stones, I think I do. Yeah, I have dark stones, I have four of them, so. Wow, that's gonna go for 319. Oh, yeah, baby. Alright, let's do it, man. Just have to yeah, just a build after. All right, cool. Back to a brace. What is it? Brace stone. Yeah, brace stone. Back to brace stone. All right. Check my spells. Yeah, let's go dark. Hopefully, yeah. If I want to go this dark magic.